switch on, flashing beacon on, so we have our nav, our beacons on, and we're going to auxiliary fuel pump switch on. We're going to make sure, check that is running here so you guys can find it. Fuel pump, there it is, so we're going to make sure we have fuel flow. And I'm assuming that's the highest right there. Do the fuel pump?
Okay, no. So basically, you have to put in your mixture first.
Uh-huh.
And then the throttle as well, because you're not going to get there.
Okay.
Ignition switch start.
Ignition switch start, release key.
Clear prop!
One more time.
Alright, I'll take the flight controls. I'm gonna just taxi us over here real quick.
Okay.
Flaps are coming up.
Sounds good.
And how do you hear me?
Contact region departure.
We're still not in the bases right now.
I can't hear very well.
How do you hear now?
Very
low. Looks like it's going to be about 1600.
Thanks, sir.
How about now?
See. Hello? Let's see.
Yeah, there should be volume on the
hello. There we go.
Cool.
Do you mind if I pop open the door to get the seat?
Yeah, that's fine. Okay.
IFR clearance, contact ground control 121.6, all IFR prompt departures advised, tower you are, IFR has as well information for that, as an area available on Hiawatha's flight watch flight service frequency is advised, initial contact, you have Romeo. That's tower information, Romeo 1349 in Zulu, weather observation, wind 160 at 9 August, 18 visibility 5, ceiling 1000 broken, 6000 overcast, temperature 222.21, altimeter 2980, ILS, runway 15 approach in use. All I was asked to contact regional approach on 124.25.
IFR clearance, contact ground control 121.6, all IFR.
And they're recording a new one. That's why it just cut off there.
Okay.
So it's going to be Sierra in a minute.
Do you know where the volume for,
Is it too loud now?
Yeah, I'm just wondering where.
This is going to be your intercom up here. Although it...
I can adjust it on my ear, though, if I need to.
Yeah, exactly. You want to go ahead and set the parking brake?
Okay.
That's the tower information, Sierra 1449, Zulu, weather observation, wind 150, 12, gust 17, visibility 5, light rain, ceiling 900, broken, 6000, broken, temperature 232.21, altimeter 2980, ILS, runway 15, approach in use, all routes to ask and contact regional approach on 124.25. IFR clearance, contact ground control 121.6, all IFR prop departures advised, tower you are, IFR. As well information for the asset area available on Hiawatha flight watch and flight service frequency is advised on this contact, you have Sierra. As the tower information, Sierra 1449, Zulu, weather observation, wind 150, 12, gust 17, visibility 5, light rain, ceiling 900, broken, 6000, broken. Temperature 232.21, altimeter 29 or 80. ILS runway 15 approaching you, so I'll arouse that and contact regional approach on 124.25.
Addison Ground, Skyhawk 184 Alpha Foxtrot with information Sierra on taxiway to Tango, IFR to McKinney.
Number 185, Foxtrot, Addison Ground, Susan McKinney Airport, via Tom departure, turn left heading 050. Expect radar vectors direct. Maintain 2000, expect 3000, 10 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 124.3, Fox 5161.
All right, for 184, Alpha Foxtrot, clear to the McKinney Airport, turn left heading 050, radar vectors and direct to McKinney, expect, or initial altitude 2000, expect 3010, frequency 124.3, squawk 5161 for 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Number 4 Alpha Foxtrot, read back for us.
And 184 Alpha Foxtrot is ready to taxi for departure.
Number 4 Alpha Foxtrot, runway 15, taxi Alpha, and verify you have Sierra.
15 via Alpha, and we have Sierra 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
All right, cool. Ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, so we got half-scale deflection, GPS, OBS 260. Let's turn it to 300. Shows about the same. Cool.
So
Addison, 0 nautical miles away, 26th of December. Fire is January 6th. Cool. We're good to go.
Do you, was his broadcast broken up to you a little bit?
A little bit, but not too much. I just could figure out what he was saying.
Okay. Do you know what the wind is again?
It's going to be 150 at 12, gusting to 17.
150 at 12, whoops. Set this to about 20. You said the wind was 15?
Yep.
Oh, 15. Just so I know.
Have you been doing landings yet?
No, I have not.
Okay.
Not in person, only on the, my own time in the simulator.
Gotcha.
The simulator. Okay. Guess I need to talk louder for the mic to pick up my voice.
Okay. Cool. All right. And 15 via Alpha, which is going to be which direction?
To the right. Do we hold short here?
Nope. You said 15 via Alpha.
Okay. I'll check for track.
Let's walk 5161. So we're going to type in 5161.
It's supposed to be on altitude right now?
It can be on standby, but we'll just leave it there so we don't forget.
Okay.
Doesn't really matter. your hand up on the yoke for wind correction.
Got a grade on tailwinds.
Yeah.
Even neutral.
Just in case anything does come up, so you can correct it as well. And also keep your hand on the throttle, too, in case we need to stop or pull the mixture.
So you set in here at direct EOR or GPS?
Direct GPS.
Okay, so just straight from here to McKinney.
Yep. Oh, that's cool. Plate services texts you now.
So you want to go to the pull-off area?
Okay. Keep going all the way up. We'll do a run-up up there. Yep, so you can increase that throttle quite a bit.
Huh?
You can increase the throttle. I mean, we don't need to move this slowly. And there's brisk walk, and then there's super slow, which we could really walk faster than that. So, yeah, you don't need to go that slow. All right, so our turn coordinator is turning to the right. Ball's going in the opposite direction. The directional gyro is turning in the correct direction of the turn.
Parking brake.
Just keep our throttle at 1,000 so we can keep that battery charged.
Okay. Now. Should we do this for the front?
So go ahead and do your before takeoff checklist.
Parking brake is set. Passenger seat back's most upright position. Speed sense seat belts checked and secure. Cabin doors closed and locked. Flight controls. Free and correct. Flight instruments check and set. Heading for horizon. Altimeter was. We're at currently around 700 feet. About 675 is field elevation here. That's good. Vertical speed's at zero. Turn coordinator falls in the middle. Horizontal. Have full fuel left and right. Have a charge. Battery.
Yep.
And I don't know about your. I'm sure that's all done.
Altimeter 2980.
Okay. Fuel quantity, checked. Mixture, full rich, check. Throttle, now to 1800, and we'll check magnetos. Left. Back to normal. Right. Okay.
Gauges are green, looks good.
Enunciator panel, no enunciators. Throttle check idle. Okay. Throttle 1000 RP or less. Go to 1000. Throttle friction lock is adjusted. Strobe lights as desired. We're currently, beacon is the only one on. We'll have.
All these strobes as well. I just turned everything on.
Yeah, okay.
So we'll just get taxi and landing when we're good. Yeah,
okay.
Might as well now.
Radios and avionics set. Navigation and GPS switch install if installed set. Autopilot off. Electric trim set. We don't have a manual.
We don't have electric trim.
So we're at takeoff Wing flaps set for takeoff 0 to 10.
Yep.
0. Brakes release.
Oh.
Okay, so we'll release these brakes. All right.
All right, and looks like everything is good. Everything's set up. We'll just turn our heading bug to our initial heading. Turn left heading 050. And then we're going up to 2,000. So that's our initial heading and altitude. So what you're going to do now is just give them a call, let them know we're holding short of runway 15 at Alpha, ready for departure IFR.
Okay. Addison Tower, Skyhawk 184 Alpha Foxtrot, holding short runway 15 and Alpha, ready for IFR departure.
Skyhawk 184 Alpha Foxtrot, Addison Tower, hold short the runway 15.
We will hold short runway 15, 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Oh. Yeah, holding short for IFR release, most likely.
Was there something I missed? I feel like I said something. I forgot one thing. Okay.
That was perfect.
They're going to let that go, him go for sure, probably.
They might. Just because he's faster. Better for separation for them. He's also burning more just sitting here than we're burning in the entire flight as well, so.
Yeah.
MorningTower.com 3000, we'll be ready reaching 15.
Dotcom 3000, Edison Tower, good morning. Hold short the runway 15 for can you release?
We'll hold short 15.com 3000.
Parking brake set?
For now. Yeah, if you want, go ahead. Gotta watch outside, make sure we're not moving though. Sometimes the parking brakes don't exactly work that well. Never trust them.
Yeah, now my feet were starting to get tired of holding them.
Yeah, I hear you. So, .com call signs, basically, they pay a company like flightplan.com to block their tail number, so you don't know who they are. And then they just do their thing.
So right now he's...
Yeah, it's basically some rich dude who doesn't want anyone to know where he's going.
.com 3000 on departure, turn left, heading 050, runway 15, clear for takeoff.
Left turn 05015, clear for takeoff, .com 3000.
.com 3000, what does that mean? I know what you said, but where do you...
Just blocked his tail number.
So .com is a website?
Yeah, basically. And he has his tail number blocked, so no one knows where he's going.
.com 3000. So he's referring to a website they already know.
Uh-huh.
And 3000, I'm assuming, is his... temporary
Alpha Tower Jolly 62 with the ILS 15.
And he's rich, so that's why he gets to go first.
So are we, when they say clear, for do they say clear, reply clear for departure or clear for takeoff?
Clear for takeoff.
Okay. I'm going to let him go for sure too then.
Yeah, we'll see.
That's very nice. You want me to do the responses, or are you doing them?
Up to you. Yeah, I'll let you try them. Otherwise, if I need to jump in, I'll go ahead and do it.
Okay, I don't think I'll try to listen for them.
You'd want me to do it instead?
Oh, no, I'm just saying I don't want to miss anything. There's something wrong.
Yeah. Basically just reading back what they said.
Dotcom 3000, contact reach on departure.
Over departure, dotcom 3000.
Tower flex shift 525. We have Sierra, and we're ready 15.
Place at 525, Edison Tower, hold short of runway 15, where can you release?
Hold short of 15, flex shift 525.
They're holding short for IFR release?
We are too.
Oh, well. Oh yeah, I don't know what they're going to tell us when they come back then. What are they going to say?
They're just going to say, yeah, like, on departure, left heading 050.
For
departure.
Repeat the heading and all that.
Telling 62, runway 15, clear to land. Wind 150 at 12, gust 19.
Clear to land 15, Charlie 62.
We'll see if I pick it up.
I'll go ahead and get set up for the ILS since we're waiting here. So the ILS 18 approach, expires 7th of January, any airport. 109.35 is the localizer frequency. Down there, put them into the active since yes, to navigate there.
184 Foxtrot, runway 15, line up and wait.
Line up and wait, runway 15, 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Okay, release the brake.
That was easier than I thought they would fly.
Yep.
Chilling 62, left at Echo Cross the Lines, contact ground 0.6.
Echo Cross the Lines, ground 0.6, Chilling 62.
Cessna 184, Alpha Fox, threat on departure, turn left, heading 050, runway 15, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 15, turn left, heading 050, 184, Alpha Foxtrot. Alright, is this me or you?
Yep, you have the takeoff.
Okay, hopefully it's not too big of a crosswind or something.
Nope.
Alright, full
ahead.
Throttle.
Runway is cleared.
Airspeed
is
alive.
Green. Airspeed is alive and rising. A little bit of right rudder to maintain that
there
center line.
We're at 60, rotate.
Yep.
Positive rate.
Climbing with 70 and 80 knots for VY.
Yes, sir.
I usually go with about 79.
So once we're past the airport, we take a left heading?
Yep. Or about 1,100 feet. This is about 500 feet. 5 to 6. Usually about 600 feet above ground level is when you're going to make a turn.
Okay, whoa. Whoa. Whoa, very turbulent.
Cessna 4 Alpha Foxtrot, appreciate a base report and contact reach on departure.
Alright, and over to departure for 184 Alpha Foxtrot, and we'll give approach that report for you.
And tower, good morning. Harco 167's with you.
Regional departure, Skyhawk 184 Alpha Foxtrot's with you, 1,300 for 2,000.
Test 184 Alpha Foxtrot, regional departure, radar contact, maintain 2,000, and advise when you have the weather at McKinney.
We'll advise when we have the weather at McKinney, and tower asked us to give a base report, 1,400 are the bases.
I understand bases at 1,400.
That's affirmative, 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
184 Alpha Foxtrot, roger, they're landing runway 18 at McKinney, say your approach request.
We'd like to do an ILS into McKinney and then do a landing and head back to Addison for 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Understand it'll be a full stop taxi back, or are you going to go missed off the approach?
If we could do a full stop taxi back, that would work.
184 Alpha Foxtrot, Roger, you can put in on that.
24 Alpha Foxtrot.
South 6874, traffic 10 o'clock, 5 miles right, northeastbound
so
off Addison.
050, you're getting your first actual time right now.
Southwest 6874, traffic 12 o'clock, 5 miles southwestbound. Is a southwest jet at 3000, flighting 070 now.
Fly heading 070, 184 Alpha Foxtrot, and we are IFR at STEM.
Southwest 4176 out of 8,500.
Level out of 2,000.
Southwest 4176, regional approach. Thank you. Good morning. You want the left or right?
I'm going to get heading left over here. 070.
Southwest 4176, starting final on left.
This is very difficult.
13 left, Southwest 4176.
That's not too bad.
Southwest 4051, turn 10 degrees right.
All right.
10 degrees right, Southwest 4051.
Just bring our power back to 21. Straight level. Make sure our needle's not moving. And we keep that at 070.
Okay.
Pretty simple.
Yeah, quite scary though. You can't see anything. All right.
That's 184 Alpha Foxtrot traffic. No factor. Turn left, heading 010. Climb, maintain 3000.
Left 010. Climb, maintain 3000. 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Southwest 6864, traffic, no factor, descend,
we're
maintain 2000.
Line that right up with that
Southwest
left line there, for standard rate turn.
Southwest 4051, traffic 11 o'clock, 6 miles northeastbound, IFR Cessna out at 2 for 3.
What's our altitude?
Looking Southwest
4051. We're 2,300 going
to 3,000. Southwest 4051, additional traffic, 1 o'clock, 5 miles southwestbound, another southwest jet, he'll stay above you at 4.
All right, we'll be looking for the traffic as soon as we get above these clouds, 24 on Foxtrot.
Southwest 2 is at 8 for 6.
Sorry, I was on the line with Addison. Who is that?
It's 2902 Southwest, 7500 for 6000.
That's 2902, regional approach. Thank you. Good morning.
Morning.
Southwest 6864, reduce speed to 190 or less.
Southwest 6864, slowing 190.
That's 2902, did you want the left or right today?
We can take the left.
Where's that? Point on the left for Southwest 2902.
But you're doing
traffic.
Yep.
And 184, Alpha Foxtrot has the traffic in sight.
Thanks, sir. Southwest 6864, turn left, heading 190.
Southwest 6864, left 190.
This is pretty cool.
That's not too bad.
Southwest 4051, traffic no factor, descend and maintain 3000.
Descend and maintain 3000, Southwest 4051.
We want to stay on here, basically. We're approaching 3000.
Southwest 2902, descend and maintain 4000.
4000, Southwest 2902.
What we're doing is we're scanning back and forth.
Yeah.
So we do hub and spoke, and you'll learn about that more if you do
speed
your instrument rating. Or you can do like a V scan up there or up there.
Southwest 6864.
You're now
4 miles from Moore. Turn left, heading 160. Maintain 2,000 till established on localizer.
And then we're going to let the plane accelerate up to our cruise. So about there. And then we're going to bring the power back to 2,100 RPM.
Southwest 4051, descend and maintain 2,000.
Just bring that throttle back to 21.
Southwest 4051.
24?
21.
21, okay.
And then you see we're in a bit of a climb, so just relax that back pressure, add a little trim.
Southwest 6864, contact the left tower,
123.010 heading.
And then heading 10 degrees to the right to join up, still cord for the approach.
Southwest 6864, we'll go 10 right, switching tower.
And whenever you go into a cloud, you can it almost always balloons you up a little bit, so just add a tiny bit of forward pressure. Just a little bit.
Oh, we're descending.
Yeah. Nope, you don't need a power.
4051, turn left, heading 210, reduce speed
just
to 170.
Just leave it at 2100.
Up turn 210, slow back to 170, Southwest 4051.
Stop the climb and descent by using your pitch, and trim to relieve the control pressures.
Okay. It's hard not to look out the windows like I'm so used to.
Yep.
Southwest Southwest 2902, do you send and maintain 3,000?
3,000, Southwest 2902.
Southwest 4051, 4 miles from Niter. Turn left, heading 160, maintain 2,000 until established. Cordalis, runway 13 left approach.
Left turn 160, maintain 2,000 until established. Cleared, list 13 left approach, Southwest 4051.
So 184 Alpha Foxtrot, you're cleared to Addison Airport off of McKinney. It'll be radar vectors, direct, maintain 3,000. The departure heading will be a 180, 180 on the heading up to 3,000.
All right, and cleared to the Addison Airport off of McKinney, 180 heading, radar vectors direct to Addison 3,000 for the altitude 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Thanks, sir. Southwest 4051, contact Love Tower now, 123.7, good day.
Switching Tower 237, Southwest 4051, good day.
Southwest 4176, flighting 260 to send and maintain 4,000.
Heading 260 to send and maintain 4,000, Southwest 4176.
700, overcast 7,000, temperature 22 Celsius, dew point 21 Celsius, altimeter 2981. Remarks, density altitude 1,700.
Collin County Regional Airport.
Automated weather observation 1516 Zulu. Wind 160 at 12. Visibility 10. Sky condition broken.
Speed to 170.
Grid broken 1,700. Overcast 7,000. Temperature 22 Celsius. Dew point 21 Celsius. Altimeter 2981. Remarks. Density altitude 1,700.
Collin County Regional Airport.
Automated weather observation 1516 Zulu. Wind 160 at 12. Visibility 10. Sky condition, broken, 1,200, broken, 1.
Okay, 1,200 is broken.
So I'm supposed to be staying on this 5, correct? Not following this.
Yep, 010, 3,000, do you know?
4176, descend and maintain 3,000.
Descend and maintain 3,000, Southwest 4176.
Southwest 2902, turn left, heading 240.
240,
2902. Whoops. Looks like we're turning. There we go.
That's a 184 Alpha Foxtrot. Descend and maintain 2,300, 2,300.
Descend and maintain 2,300, 184 Alpha Foxtrot. So we're going to reduce our power back to about 1,500 RPM. We're going to let our nose come down about 2.5 degrees.
Southwest 4176, turn left, heading 230.
Heading 230, Southwest
2,100. 2,300. Southwest 2902, turn left, heading 180.
180, Southwest 2902.
Southwest 4176, reduce speed to 170, then descend to maintain 2,500.
Slow to 170, then down 2,500, Southwest 4176.
About 15, you want the RPMs?
Well, we're actually going to put them back in a minute.
Okay.
Southwest 4176, turn left, heading 190.
Heading 190, Southwest
4176. Southwest 2903 from Niter, turn left, heading 160, maintain 2,000 till established. Cordalis, runway 13 left approach.
160, 2,000, clear for Alice, 13 left, Southwest 2902.
Approach
Good morning, South 8759 and a half going 6000 Oscar. And we're on a 2580.
Southwest 8750 regional approach. Thank you. Turn 10 degrees to the right. You want the left or right today?
All right, we'll take 13 right, South 8750.
South 8750, Roger. Expect 13 right.
Perfect. And about a 240 heading, you think?
I'm sorry, let's do 260 heading.
Oh, okay. 10 right. Here we go. 260, South 8750.
That's 2902, Cordonis 1913 left approach, 17 your guard to the marker, and tower 237.
237, great day, 2902.
That's 4176, turn left 180 to center main 10.
Let's put our localizer in there so we can get distance from there.
Okay.
We got the localizer on 109.35.
Shot turn right, heading 110, 110 on the heading.
Right, 110 for 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Approach 6540, 7800.
We're going to do a standard rate turn.
They'll line that
wing up with that line there. It's a 2-minute turn.
Whatever works for you.
So it takes 2 minutes to make a 360 degree turn.
Let's go with the right for Southwest 6540, Alice 13 right.
I want 3 right, so
we're going to go below 2300.
There we go.
Southwest 4176,
so
4 miles from 90, turn left
that,
heading
so
160.
Just...
Maintain 2000 to establish on localizer. Clear Dallas, runway 13 left approach.
Heading 160, 2000 to establish. Clear for the ILS, 13 left, Southwest 4176.
Nope. Gotta continue over to 110.
Southwest 4176, contact left tower now, 123.7, good day.
237, Southwest 4176, good day.
We're going to switch over to nav.
Okay.
We're going to identify the localizer.
Once you hear the Morse code.
Southwest 6540, descend and maintain 4000.
4000,
South
6540.
South 8750, turn left, heading
2400, we told us 2300, we need to be 2100 until VLY and DBA, which is 6.1 DME.
South 184 Alpha Foxtrot, turn right, heading 150, join the localizer inbound.
Right, 150, join the localizer inbound, 184 Alpha Foxtrot. Oh wow, look at that. Cool.
We'll go on 150.
So now we're straight on for the runway?
Yep. Well, not exactly. 180 is going straight on. So we're basically 30 degrees off. It's called the approach gate. It's just kind of an easy turn on onto the localizer.
Southwest 4355, thank you. Expect the Alice from my 13 left, and I maintain 3000.
Okay, we're down to 3000. Can we put 13 right on request?
That's 4355, expect runway 13 right.
Alright, missed approach instructions. You're going to be climbed to 1500, turn left heading, or left turning.
Southwest 8750, reduce
to 2400 feet of altitude,
right,
direct to VLY.
Southwest 8750.
Which is the Melissa NDB.
A lot nicer.
For sure, 8750. Sure, would it be quicker on the left side or easier for you?
Not really. It's just the fact that with the speeds right now with the wind, just need you back at 200.
There we go.
No problem. I'll slow to 200 on, so stay separate.
Alright, minimums are going to be 776 feet.
This is 184 Alpha Foxtrot. You're 5 miles from Melissa. Maintain 2300 till established on localized. Clear out on my 18 approach at McKinney.
2300 until established on the localizer, cleared ILS runway 18 at McKinney 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Hour is 118.25.
Southwest 6540, would you mind taking the left?
We can do the left, so 6540.
South 6540, expect the
coming
runway 13 left approach, descend and maintain 3000.
3000, so 6540.
We are established, so we can bring the power back to about 1500 RPM.
Okay, 290,
how do you know we're
1700? We'll go 1700.
We're descending?
Yep, down to 2100 until we get to 6.1 DME.
How did we know that we're established? You see that we're left of the runway, that's why?
Nope, we're established because we have the needle. We have movement of the needle, meaning we have positive guidance.
Okay.
So you're lining up with that straight line. What's that horizontal line?
The horizontal line up here is our glide slope, so we're I'm too low right now.
This is a 184 Alpha Foxtrot contact McKinney Tower 118.82.
Over to Tower 118.82 for 184 Alpha Foxtrot. McKinney Tower, Skyhawk 184 Alpha Foxtrot's with you on the ILS runway 18.
This is 184 Alpha Foxtrot, McKinney Tower, you're cleared to land runway 18.
Cleared to land runway 18 for 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Alright, so 2100 until we get to 6.1, or to the right of course.
6.1 miles away? Or?
Yeah, that'll be. So this is from the end of the runway, the opposite end of the runway.
Oh.
But that's where VLY is, or our Melissa NDB, at 6.1 DME.
You want this to be in the center horizontal, and that to be in the...
Yep, like a, so, like exactly. A cross. Yep.
Or a plus. I see.
Right now I'm maintaining 2100.
2100, okay.
Trying to get that centered up, so that's what I'm doing right south? Now.
Or, oh, you're trying to, oh, you're focusing only on that now, okay. I see.
Well, I'm still mixing it all in, so I'm still scanning amongst everything. So I'm making sure that we're in the orientation that we need to be. But at the same time, watching that.
Alright, so we're doing good so far. Just a little low, right? But as long as we keep flying level, it'll go down and even
so
out.
At 6.1 at 2100, that should actually be right on. And then we're going to start following the glide slope.
Not too hard after a while, but at first it was extremely difficult for me to.
Yeah, even you're also getting just thrown
no
into
idea
this. Yeah.
If I was turning or straight up and down, because you can't tell when you're in the clouds, you don't know if you're straight up and down or not.
Uh huh. So 1.4 miles from our descent. Let's see the pre-landing checklist.
Before landing, pilot
gear down, approach flaps, and port landing checklist.
Seat and seat belts, cleared and check, fuel, selector valve, both, mixture rich, and taxi lights are still on, autopilot if installed off, normal landing, airspeed 65 to 75, flaps up, wing flaps as desired 0 to 10, okay, so we're just doing a regular landing, correct?
All right. That is correct.
So we'll put flaps down eventually. Below 110.
We're 6.1, that's going to be VLY, so we can descend now down to our minimums. We have the glide slope as well.
Okay, cool.
We're bringing the power back to about 1800.
I see the runway now. That's very cool. Now you're going visual or are you doing instrument?
I'm still doing instrument. Setting our power for 90. We've also started a timer just in case. We're looking for 3 minutes.
We're a little left, there's a runway out there.
So we're 900 above. To the left, of course, below glide slope, so slowing up for descent.
When do you want to put in flaps, Gina? What, in this case, would you do?
I'll do it pretty much on final.
Okay. That's cool.
800 above. On localizer, below glide slope. Slightly to the right, of course, correcting. At the glide slope again.
There we go, two white, two red.
At 400 above.
That's the airport elevation here, 400 above?
No, I'm saying 400 above minimums, which are approach minimums, which is going to be 200 feet above the runway.
What does that mean? That's when you can go visual? Or is that...
That's when, if we didn't see the runway, we'd have to break, or we'd have to tail mist.
I see.
That's the lowest we can go.
Now I'm assuming you have the landing, since I have no idea how to.
Yep. Yeah, exactly. I have the landing.
Good.
200 above, below glide slope, get back on. Yeah, I haven't even looked out the window yet. 100 above, approaching minimums.
Wow.
Below glide slope. Stopping this.
Okay.
Minimums. Going visual, runway in sight, landing. Gas to both, undercarriage, mixture, props, seatbelts, landing lights on.
Wow.
And I practiced a no flap landing as well.
No flaps. Okay.
Foxtrot, runway 18, taxi via Bravo, Bravo 1.
Runway 18 via Bravo, Bravo 1 for 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Alright, you have flight controls.
Okay.
Which way? Go this
right.
way.
Okay.
That would be why we floated. Halfway down the runway.
Yeah. Is that a no-flap landing? Is that normal or is that just something
you can
for
do
fun?
That. Because if your flaps jam. You could do one every now and again, just to get used to it. It's just you do it at a higher speed.
Bravo, Bravo 1, okay. All the way back down, basically?
Yep, exactly.
Technically, could you have done a touch and go? Or is that not IFR stuff?
You could. They just were like, do you want to do a full stop taxi back? And I figured you might as well be able to take off yeah, get practice with that, being able to do it.
Something sound off to you? No.
Nope.
Okay, I thought I heard something.
Like that kind of grinding noise?
Yeah.
Yeah, it just does that when you go over the grooved concrete, I noticed.
Okay, my headset, it sounds like it's coming up in the engine, but I get what you're saying.
Yeah, I always hear that when we go over the grooved concrete.
Okay, Bravo. We're taking left or right? Or
oh, the right, right here. All right, that's the ILS critical line. Yeah, it's okay.
And Tower 184 Alpha Foxtrot, are we good to cross the ILS critical? Hold on.
184 Alpha Foxtrot, affirmative. Just advised and ready for departure.
All right, 184 Alpha Foxtrot, we are ready for departure.
This is 184 Alpha Foxtrot. Roger, let me coordinate right quick with approach, make sure you're still released.
184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Okay. All right, so our heading is going to be 180.
Okay.
So our TV is lined up with the compass. So right now, 090-ish.
That's the 184 Alpha Foxtrot. Approach gave me runway heading in 3,000 feet. Runway 18, clear for takeoff. You'll be on the same squawk, and it'll just be radar vectors, Datison.
Clear for takeoff, runway 14, runway heading up to 3,000, and same squawk for 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
All right, cool.
So what was that back there that we had to stop at ILS?
ILS critical hold line. So if there's ILS operations that day, so like a day like today,
yeah,
it actually would kind of sort of matter every other day. No, but just check with tower, make sure you're cool to go across it, because technically if your aircraft goes in front of it, it could be blocking, see like the glide slope down there.
I see. We're clear to take off?
Yep, you're good to take off.
Okay. The last time we took off, the plane started hopping around, is that okay?
You were just really fast, you didn't rotate early.
Oh.
I guess, yes.
Okay.
Ooh. Lights ready. Are all on, looks good.
Heels to the floor.
Gauges are green, airspeed's rising.
Alright, 55 rotate. Correct?
Yep. Exactly. Go to start, bring it back. There we go.
Okay. We're crabbing into the wind, correct? Sure.
Yep. Yeah, just maintain the center line of the runway.
Okay.
What you're doing right now is pretty much perfect.
Yeah, your radio communications the whole time there were pretty simple.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's clear, concise, short communication. That's all it is.
So 1100 can write?
Test the 4 on nope. Foxtrot, contact reads low departure 124.3. You have a nice flight.
Over to departure on 124.3. Have a great day. 24 on Foxtrot.
Oop. So 180. And up to 3000.
13 right approach. We'll try to get down from here right with 761.
Southwest 2789, descend to maintain 2500.
2500, South 2799.
Exit at 345, reduce speed to 190.
Go to 198, Exit at 345.
Exit at 600, turn right heading 100, contact departure 118.55.
AT-55, right turn 100, Exit at 600.
Road with 761, contact Love Tower now 123.7.
23.7, right with 761.
Citation 8, Echo Kilo, flighting 270, descend to maintain 3000.
270, heading down to 3008 Echo Kilo.
Chandra.com 4003, descend to maintain 4000, heading 130.
4000, 130 on the heading, 4003. Can you give me the frequency again for Exit 600?
Exit 600, departure 118.55.
Thank you, 600.
Exit 345, flighting 310.
heading 310, exit 345.
Southwest 2799, you're 2 miles from Laura, turn left heading 160, maintain 2000 till established on localizer, cleared ILS 13 right approach.
160, heading 2 till established, cleared ILS 13 right, Southwest 2799.
Tacom 4003, descend and maintain 3000, just expedite your descent.
Quickly down to 3000, 4003.
Overhead Southwest 12 is with you at 6000, Oscar.
Southwest 12, expect the ILS 13 left approach.
13 left, Southwest 12.
Southwest 12, descend and maintain 4000. Southwest 12, descend and maintain 4000.
4000, Southwest 12.
Switch at 345, turn left heading 260.
Heading 260, you pitch at 345.
Citation at 8 Echo Kilo, turn left heading 240.
248 Echo Kilo.
Southwest 2799, maintain 170 knots to Laura, Love Tower now 123.7.
170 to Laura, South 2799 to Tower Gooding.
Tower 8 Echo Kilo, reduce speed to 170.
Back to 178 Echo Kilo.
Yep, Skyhawk 184 Alpha Foxtrot 2400 for 3000.
Skyhawk 106 Alpha, 184 Alpha Foxtrot, ident.
Ident, 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Tacom 4003, flying 180, intercept the localizer 15.
180 on the heading to intercept the localizer for runway 15.
So what that does is it makes us blink on their street.
8 Echo Kilo, flying 210, descend to maintain 2500.
210 on the heading, down to 2500, 8 Echo Kilo.
Switch at 345, reduce speed to 170.
Go to 170, exit 345.
Turn 7 Romeo Alpha, reduce speed to 170.
170, 287 Romeo Alpha.
Southwest 12, reduce speed to 190.
190 speed, Southwest 12.
Hawker for 810, Sierra Charlie, descend to maintain 4000, flighting 130.
Send 4000, heading 130, Sierra Charlie.
Tacom 6416, fly heading 300.
300, 6416.
184 Alpha Foxtrot, your radar contact, 2 to the south of McKinney, maintain 3000, flighting 260, expect vectors for the ILS from runway 15 approaching to Addison.
Maintain 3000, right heading 260, expect the ILS for Addison, 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Citation 8 Echo Kilo, turn left heading 170.
170 on the heading 8 Echo Kilo.
7 Romeo Alpha, descend to maintain 3000, heading 260.
Standard rate.
73, 260 on the heading, 287 Romeo Alpha.
Switch at 345, turn left heading 230.
You can keep that power until we get up to 3,000.
Okay.
Full power.
3,000? I thought we were at it.
Slightly below.
There we go.
Gotta be right on, not 100 below. Okay, so bring the power back to about 21.
Southwest 12, flying heading at 330, speed 170.
170 speed, heading of 330, Southwest 12.
Citation 8 Echo Kilo,
there
you're 2 miles from Laura, heading 170, maintain 2000 until established on localizer, cleared ILS 13 right approach.
Roger that, maintain 2000,
there's still on a
cleared
bit
ILS
of a climb,
13
so
right.
Sorry, 8 Echo Kilo, caution Mike turbulence, you're 6 miles in travel of Boeing 737.
That's the hardest part for me right there, is watch
that. 345, turn left heading 180.
180, 345.
We're getting set up for this. ILS runway 15 approach expires 6th January.
But we're looking for the left side.
Frequency is 110.0.
Thanks. November 7 Romeo Alpha, just sliding
250.
250 on the heading, 287 Romeo Alpha.
Southwest 12, speed 170, hitting 310. Switch at 345, descend to maintain 2000.
2000, 345. So how do you know if we...
Tacom 4003, if you go through there, turn left to join. Turn left heading 130 to join.
Okay, 130 on the heading to join for 4003. We're just coming up on it, Jill.
Okay, thanks. Number 06 Cocker, 02 Charlie, flying 180.
Heading 180, 06 Charlie.
Citation 8 Echo Kilo, contact Love Tower now 123.7.
23.7, 8 Echo Kilo.
Number 7 Romeo Alpha, flying heading 230.
230, 7 Romeo Alpha.
Approach course 155, runway
landing
distance
really
suitable. Left
turn
zero faster.
November 23, failing radar departure radar contact, finding 080, climb maintain 3000.
080, 3000, 3x train Lima.
Switch at 345, from left lane 160, join localizer 13 left, descend to maintain 2000.
160 to join the 13 left, localizer 2000, just at 345.
Southwest 12, descend to maintain 3000, turn left heading 260.
Down to 3000, 260, heading southwest 12.
Turn 3 X-ray Lima traffic on a clock 3 miles from Mirjet at 4,000, maintain 3.
We'll maintain 3 for 3 X-ray Lima.
Tacom 6416, traffic total clock 3 miles east on climb to 3,000, citation.
We're watching for more IMC, 6416.
7 Romeo Alpha, finding 180.
180, 7 Romeo Alpha.
Echo 345, you're 2 miles from Niner. Maintain 2,000 till established on localizer. Cleared ILS 13 left approach.
2,000 till established. Cleared ILS 13 left. Echo 345.
Echo 345, contact Love Tower now 1237.
237, Echo 345.
Echo 6416, reduce speed to 170.
6416, slow to 170.
November 7 Romeo Alpha, heading 180, descend to maintain 2,000.
180 down to 27 Romeo Alpha.
Dotcom 4003, you're 4 miles from Bono, maintain 2,000 until established on localizer, cleared ILS runway 15 approach.
2,000 until established, cleared the ILS 15, 4003.
Number 3, X-ray Lima, fly heading 090, climb maintain
7,000.
4.25,
ILS 15, ground control 1-2-1.6, ILS 15, departure of the bar, Dive 1, ILS 15, ILS 15, you have Tango.
Southwest 12, Trim, Mustang 230.
230,
Southwest 12. North 7, Romeo, maintain 179.
Southwest Tango 15470, weather observation wind 0012, gust 17, visibility 7, ceiling 1000, broken 6500, overcast, temperature 23, dew point 21, altimeter 2981. ILS runway 15 approaching New Seoul, Robs Ask, combat regional approach on 124.25.
Southwest 12, heading 190.
190, Southwest 12.
Here's 7 Romeo Alpha, you're 2 miles from Laura, turn left lane 160, maintain 2,000 until established on localizer, clear to ILS 13 red approach, maintain 170 knots to Laura.
Roger that, 170 to Laurel, 160 on the heading, clear for the ILS 13 left, 7 Romeo Alpha.
DOCOM 6416, fly heading 270.
270, 6416.
DOCOM 403, maintain 2,000 until you're established, you're still clear to ILS 15 approach, there's traffic above you at 4.
4003.
Come on, stay on track.
Tucker 0-2, Charlie, would you like the left or the right?
We'd like the left.
How'd you comply on that?
0-0, Charlie.
And number 7 Romeo Alpha, verify you lined up on 1-3 right.
Negative, you said 1-3. I thought it was 1-3 left, 7 Romeo Alpha.
Okay, you're doing no problem. Cleared ILS 1-3 left approach.
1-3 left, 7 Romeo Alpha.
Southwest 12, descend to maintain 2,000.
2,000, Southwest 12.
DOCOM 6416, turn left heading 230.
230, 6416.
06 Romeo Alpha, I'm going to have to count. Southwest 12, turn left heading 160, join the localizer 13 left.
160, join localizer 13 left, Southwest 12.
07 Romeo Alpha, just cancel your approach clearance, maintain 2,000, climb and maintain 3,000, fly heading 080. Can you hear 7 Romeo Alpha?
080 and up to 3,007 Romeo Alpha.
Southwest 12, you're 2.5 miles from Niter, heading 160, maintain 2,000 until established on localizer, cleared ILS 13 left approach.
Okay, 160 till established, maintain 2,000 till established, cleared the approach, Southwest 12.
Southwest 4384, 8.3 for 6,000. Approach Southwest 4384 out of 8 for 6,000 with Oscar.
And Southwest DOCOM 6416, turn left heading 180.
180, 6416.
Southwest visit 4384, regional approach, roger, standby for runway.
Roger.
Approach Southwest 6770, checking in 6,000.
180, we're turning there now, 6416.
Southwest 12, contact left turn now 1237.
1237, Southwest 12.
First 7 Romeo Alpha, expect 13 left. 13 left, turn left heading 310.
310, 13 left, 7 Romeo Alpha.
Approach Southwest 6770, checking in 6,000.
Southwest 6770, regional approach, would you like the left or the right? Now 184 Alpha Foxtrot, turn left heading 220.
Left heading 220 for 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Southwest 6770, would you like the left or the right?
Left, please.
Check 13 left.
868 Delta Bravo is with you, 3,000 on a 90 heading.
8678 Delta Bravo, regional approach, roger, standby for runway. DOCOM 6416, descend to maintain 2,000.
You're doing a good job so far on maintaining everything.
Thank you.
Especially for never doing this before, so you've never been under the hood at all?
No, I tried this, runway 13 right. Flight simulator.
Thank you.
I have an actual SATEC set up and all that.
Okay.
Radio stack. Cool. I try my best.
We're testing here, 7 Romeo Alpha, flying 270.
270, 7 Romeo Alpha.
Foxtrot 6416, you're 2 miles from Laura, turn left heading 160, maintain 2000 until established on localizer, you're cleared ILS 13 right approach.
All right, 160.
I need to get better hobbies. I need to get better hobbies and start doing stuff like that.
Yeah,
I wish I had the time.
Okay, I told you the old stuff right, but you're cleared ILS 13 left approach. Caution, white turbulence, you're following aboard 737.
We are not. Okay, yeah, caution, white turbulence.
Basically.
And I need you to reduce your final approach speed. If not, I'll have to break you out.
Okay, we can slow her up, no problem. 6416.
This is a good quote. Oh, that's why.
November 0, see you, Charlie, fly heading 220.
Heading 220, Charlie.
Dotcom 4003, contact Addison Tower now, 126.0.
260, thank you, see ya.
Number 4 Alpha Foxtrot, descend to maintain 2000.
Descend to maintain 2000 for 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Stop the 6770, descend to maintain 4000.
It would have made sense when I was like, we're not capturing localizer.
And Dotcom 6160, I thought I gave you the right and cleared you for the right.
Yeah.
So,
they're about
just cancel your approach current, so I maintain 3000, flighting 130.
Okay, we got the airport set, we got the visual if you want us to go to the right.
Okay, did you just follow number 7 Romeo Alpha, flighting 2210? King of 7 Romeo Alpha, turn left heading 200.
200, 7 Romeo Alpha.
Dotcom 6416, roger, clear to approach 13 left, contact left tower now, 1237.
Okay, 237, we'll see you at 6416.
Descend Romeo Alpha, descend maintain 2000.
Pretty much just want to maintain 90 knots throughout the approach.
Or 0 0 Charlie.
Never going too fast.
Flying 240.
Okay. 240 now, 0 0 Charlie.
Southwest 6770, reduce speed to 170.
170, Southwest 6770.
And 0 0 Charlie, due to traffic, expect 13 right, the ILS 13 right approach.
0 0 Charlie.
And 7 Romeo Alpha, expect 13 left.
13 left, 7 Romeo Alpha, thank you for.
Southwest 6770, expect 13 left.
2300.
2000.
4 Alpha Foxtrot, finding 180, intercept localizer 15.
Left heading 180 to intercept localizer 15 for 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
November 0, Sierra Charlie, descend to maintain 3000, heading 180.
180.
Set 3000, heading 180, Sierra Charlie. Here's
7 Romeo Alpha, here 2.5 miles from the radar, turn left heading 160, maintain 2000 until established on localizer, cleared ILS 13, left approach.
Under that, 2000 till established, 160 on the heading, clear for the ILS 13 left approach.
21.
287, Romeo Alpha.
Yep, exactly.
Approach,
and we are at
287, 6000.
Alright, no we're not. What'd you say, 16 or 18?
What was it?
I can't remember, she said 16 or 18.
Okay,
I think it was 160.
384, flighting 240, descending maintain 4000.
Actually, probably 180.
Heading 240 on a 4000, Southwest 4384, what runway for us?
Okay, we expect the ILS 13 right approach.
Okay, we'll plan 13 right, Southwest 4384.
AC 5287, expect 13 left.
13 left, no chance for the right?
No chance.
13 left,
270, descending maintain 3000.
We're about 6770 down to 3.
Here.
Say again, blocked.
Southwest 6770, reduce speed to 170, then descend to maintain 3000.
170, then 3000, Southwest 6770.
Or 0 Sierra Charlie, turn left, heading 160, join localizer 13 right, speed 150.
160, join the local 13 right, speed 150, 0 Sierra Charlie.
Or 7 Romeo Alpha, keep your speed up as long as factor, you're 1 mile from Niter, cleared ILS 13 left approach.
Clear for the, we'll keep it up, 7 Romeo Alpha.
Once that needle starts moving in, we'll do standard right turn to 190.
Which needle?
27 Romeo Alpha, left turn now, 123.7.
Right,
23.7, 7 Romeo Alpha.
Alright.
Crazy Hawker 0, Sierra Charlie, you're 2.5 miles from Laura, maintain 3000 until established on the localizer, clear ILS 13 right approach.
307, clear for the 13 right, ILS 0, Sierra Charlie.
Southwest 6770, turn left heading 230.
Left turn 230, Southwest 6770.
Falcon 8, Delta Bravo, turn right heading 180.
868 Delta Bravo 180.
System 184 Alpha Foxtrot, you're 5 miles from Jarrett. Maintain 2000 until established on the localizer. Cleared ILS 15 approach. Verify you have information. Tango.
2000 until established on the localizer. Cleared ILS runway 15. We have Tango 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Hawker 00 Charlie, you're maintain 2000 now until you're still ILS. You're still cleared ILS 13 right approach.
We're heading down 2000 until established. Clear for the ILS 13 right. Zero, zero, zero.
Hawker 0, Sir Charlie, now you can do 150 or greater to Laura, contact left tower now 123.7.
150 or greater over to tower, 0, Sir Charlie.
AC 5287, flying 240, descend maintain 4000.
Heading 240 down to 4000, 5287.
Southwest 6770, descend maintain 2000.
Down to 2000 now, Southwest 6770.
Southwest 4384, descend maintain 3000.
Very turbulent on
3000, Southwest 4384.
Cessna 184, Foxtrot, contact Addison Tower now 126.0.
Over to tower on 126.0, 184 Alpha Foxtrot. Addison. Tower, Skyhawk 184 Alpha Foxtrot's with you on the ILS for runway 15.
760 Charlie Lima, stand by.
Blurred even? I don't know, but we can start that turn to 150.
Does now that moved? Okay, cool.
Colin Edison, 9 answer, say again.
That's 184 Alpha Foxtrot, ILS 15.
That's the 184 Alpha Foxtrot, Edison Tower, runway 15, clear to land. How are you picking up the localizer?
Clear to land, runway 15, and it seems like we're picking it up for 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Roger, thanks. TBM 760 Charlie Lima, runway 15, turn left heading 050, clear to take off.
We have it, correct? That's what that means?
Yeah.
Cool.
That would explain why I couldn't identify it earlier. I was like, I could have sworn I read 110.0.
Yeah.
Alright.
We're waiting for 6.4. Shall we start descending?
5.2. Okay. Or glide slope intercept at 2,000 feet.
I see. On the left. There we go. This is pretty fun though. It's interesting, it's just a little hard at first, but once I get used to it.
TBM 0 Charlie Lima, contact region departure, we'll see you.
See you later, switching departure.
Oh, I'll watch that, okay, cool. Yep. I didn't realize we were already there.
Game 2000?
Yeah, there we go.
Miles to the final approach fix. Gear down, approach flaps, core landing checklist, gas, undercarriage, mixture of props, seatbelts, landing lights. Just follow that heading.
Okay.
They already put your wind correction angle in. I can figure it out from the GPS from our track.
There we go, now we're back on it.
Our 1,100 above. 900 are our minimums.
So at 900 feet, that's when we have to pull up if we do not see that
way. Yeah, it's 893, but we'll round it to 900.
Sounds good. So even in like a blizzard, you could see the runway at 900 feet?
Well, it's 200 feet. It's 900 feet MSL, so that's 200 feet above ground level.
Okay.
When we break out. Glide slope's coming in.
Go a little right here. We can get back on track. There we go. I see the runway. But technically I don't. Miles away.
Just starting timer for 2 minutes 44 seconds. Using power hold her speed at 90.
Or what?
To make her speed 90. It's a timer, so in case our glide slope fails, we can still identify our missed approach point. That will be 1.1 DME, or 2 minutes 44 seconds over there. Alright, so our glide slope's below us, so we can start that descent.
Okay. So I understand these landings, but what about visual landings? There's nothing to assist you on how to go besides the lights, correct?
Yeah, you can use the lights, or you just do it by yourself.
We slow down even more, we're going about 110.
Yep.
Okay. A little below.
Six hundred above.
There we go.
Above, on the localizer, below the glide slope.
There we go. A little high. Alright, flaps of over.
200 above. 100 above, approaching minimums. I'll put your first notch of flaps in.
We just went way above it.
Yep, that's what happens when you add flaps. You have to realize that it's going to balloon. And minimums.
Alright,
I'll take the flight controls.
Your controls?
I have the flight controls. Runway in sight, landing, stabilizing, and continuing. Slowing to 65. Looking down at the end of the runway, dissipating some of that energy off, and flaring. And 184 Alpha Foxtrot's going to Tango.
Continue down the runway.
Continue down the runway for 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
Left turn, Fox, taxi to Tango via Alpha, this route.
Left turn on Foxtrot, Tango via Alpha, remain this frequency, 184 Alpha Foxtrot.
He threw a curveball at you.
Yeah, I know, right? I was like, oh, you wanted me off?
Not like he's watching you either, like... I guess nobody else is trying to land anytime soon.
Yeah, probably not. And in case anyone wants to go the opposite direction, they still have Alpha available.
So he said Foxtrot and Alpha. Tango, something in Tango. Here we are.
All right, after landing checklist, if you will.
Sure thing. It flaps up, I know for sure. And securing airplanes, the only thing left.
And by VFR. Alright, we're good to go. You can have the flight controls taxi us back. And landing and taxi lights, you can turn off, strobes off. Cool.
Okay, so beacon is always on whenever the engine's on.
Yep.
Landing lights is just basically headlights for a plane, for a takeoff landing. When you need them, it's optional, correct?
Yeah, exactly. Technically, at night, you don't really need to have them on either.
Taxis when you're taxiing?
Taxi is for taxi. It is, you can use it like pretty much interchangeably for either takeoff or taxi. Then technically, you don't need to use it at night if you really didn't want to. For higher operations, yeah, you do need to have a taxi light, or a landing light, sorry. But other than that, you technically don't need one. It's really stupid if you don't have one and you try to do it, but...
Okay, so I thought taxi would be like right now, we're just taxiing. That's not.
It's a good practice to do so, just because it's more visibility. So the FAA wouldn't mind you doing it.
Want to cut the engine while when we get over here?
No, we'll just follow our checklist over here.
Okay.
We'll just pull forward for the most part. Probably just going to push it back into the hangar.
Okay. Since it's the end of the flight, and I forgot to do this, I have to sync the audio and the video since it's separate, so I can... loud enough. There we go.